So, Mr. Jackson.
Yeah, that's my name.
Wise guys, see?
They're all wise guys until I fuck them up.
Mr. Jackson, where were you 7 p.m. Saturday night?
Yeah, you little punk.
Yo, I got this.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I was with my girl. We went to the mall.
That was it.
You was with your girl? You was at the mall? Is a double cheeseburger from Burger King sound familiar to you?
No, but it sound real tasty, though.
Quit being a smartass.
Yeah, give him some respect.
Does that look familiar?
How do you explain that phone, punk?
Ooh, it's a nice phone.
But it's not mine.
Well, it's your phone now. We got your fingerprints.
No, see, I was just going through the phone, and why y'all harassing me?
Man, I need a lawyer.
You don't get a lawyer until I say you get a lawyer. And besides, you probably can't afford one because you're probably unemployed, right?
Actually, he does get a lawyer because it states that.
Yeah, where my lawyer?
Jermaine, we know you did it. We got video surveillance. We got fingerprints. Even your mother told on you.
Yeah, and we know your mom really well, don't we, Detective Sforza?
Dick, I got this.
Like I said, you clowns got the wrong one, man.
Hey, nobody told you to open your mouth.
Yeah, show some respect, son.
Y'all fools is really wasting y'all time, because I am not confessing on something I did not do.
You know what? I really try to be nice to you punks, but you bastards just keep pushing and pushing. But you know what? Dick, I feel like using some of your methods today.
Oh, really?
Well, we have a lot of methods to choose from. How about maybe an internal investigation?
Oh, sounds nice.
Method? It'll all be over real soon, son. Just relax.
No, but...
pretty much just in the technique.
It's just sad when these punks make us go to that point, you know? It's just...
yeah, I'm not with you.
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Yeah, what can you do?
It's the chief. Chief, what's up?
Hey, Dick. Sforza. Someone just confessed to that robbery you guys were investigating. Go and let that suspect go.